Ecosystem-based fishery management. Try saying that 10 times fast. Ecosystem-based fishery management.
Ecosystem-based fishery management.
Ecosystem-based fishery management.
Maybe we should just call it EBFM. Fisheries managers used to focus on the health of only one species when proposing fishing regulations, like where, when, or how much to fish one particular kind of fish. But then they noticed that fishing wasn't the only human activity that affected fish populations. For example, fish died when their reefs died, or when their waters warmed, or when pollution fouled the waters they breathe. The EBFM approach goes like this. If you want to preserve a certain species of fish, you have to preserve the place where they live and the species they interact with. It's a big picture approach that recognizes that the great blue whale and the humble forage fish, the kelp forest, and the deep ocean canyon are all interconnected, even if they might have different cellular plans. It's like your community. It's one thing to have a cool family, but you also need neighbors, restaurants, playgrounds, schools, and clean air to breathe. Ecosystem-based fishery management considers all the pieces of the community puzzle. Even that stinging nettle that slipped into your bathing suit last summer. So, how about saying, we're all in this together 10 times fast.